me and my cousin Leonard. Went a walking down by the seaside, and mark one followed, and one did be designed for it being a Christmas morn. Out for recreation we went on the tramp, and we met Saturn, Napper, and Corporal Clamp, and a little wee drummer intended to camp. But the day being pleasant, good morning, good morning, the sergeant may cry and the same to you gentlemen waiting goodbye. Now intending no harm, but the men to pass by, for it being a Christmas morning. Let's see my fine fellow, will you will enlist? It's 10 guineas in gold, I shall slip in your fist. Crown in the bargain, but to kick out the dust and drink to the king's health in the morning. For a soldier he leads a very fine life, and he always is blessed with a charming young wife, and he pays all his debts without sorrow or strife, and now as lives pleasant and charming. For a soldier he always is decent and clean, and they're the finest of all, and he's constantly seen. Why do other poor fellows grow dirty and mean, and suffer in ill in the morning? Mrs. Arthur, I wouldn't be proud of your clothes, for you only the land of the mass, I suppose. If you dare not change them, but night and we know, if you do, you'll be shot in the morning. And although that we are disciplined, we take no delight in our own company, and we have no desire for the strange things to see. Charming. And we have no desire to take your advance on hazards and dangers depart from chance. For you would have no scruples but to send us to France, where we would get a shot in the
the
be back. For we landed them there like a pair of wet sacks, and left them for dead in the morning. And so to conclude and to finish disputes, we unlikely asked if they wanted the cruise. For we were the lads for to give them hard clouts, and put them look sharp in the morning. Down by the seaside.